OSHA. I'm Hallie Thiel. Thank you so much for nominating me for Homecoming Queen of 2014. I can't believe this is my 6th year at OSHA, and my first homecoming dance was already 4 years ago. It was James Bond themed. Oof, 9th grade. Those were the days. I mean, I sound like a real old lady saying that, but I am an old soul. I like knitting, and I like coming home to watch a good Marlon Brando movie. But just because I'm an old soul doesn't mean I don't like to get down and boogie.
And I just want to thank everyone who nominated me. He loves me. He loves me not. Go-kart racing in my heels? Go-kart racing in my heels not. Early lunch? Early lunch not. Start going to parties! Start going to parties not. He'll dance with me? He'll dance with me not. Be homecoming queen? Be homecoming queen not? Such big decisions for such little petals. The choice is yours, OSHA. You love me or you love me not.
Hello, OSHA. I'm Hallie Solomon, not to be confused with the other Hallie in the running for this year's homecoming queen. I'm a senior in creative writing, not to be confused with the other two candidates in running for this year's homecoming queen. Okay, OSHA, I'm gonna be honest with you. This started out as a joke between Pendragon and I because we thought, we're the last people on earth to be voted homecoming royalty. Well, OSHA, you cease to amaze me. Only at OSHA would this happen, and I'm very grateful to be part of a school where this can happen. So let's continue this joke between my best friend and I by getting some crowns, yeah? Vote Hallie Solomon, that's Hallie with an IE, and the dragon for your homecoming royalty.
Hello, OSHA student body. I'm Pendragon. First of all, I'd like to thank you for nominating Hallie Solomon and myself for your sovereign relays. Honestly, if I were to be crowned as your king, it would be the epitome of the huge joke that is my life. I promise to be a kind ruler. We have already developed plans for world domination. First the dance, and then the world. If you make me your homecoming queen, OSHA, we will achieve world peace through force. So please, for all that is good, vote Pendragon and Hallie for your homecoming royalty.
Now, usually I don't do this, but,
Hello. Thank you for nominating me for Homecoming King, OSHA.
Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field.
Four score and 7 years ago, our fathers brought forth on this continent a new nation, conceived in liberty and dedicated to the proposition that all men are created equal. Now we are engaged in a great civil war, testing whether that nation or any nation so conceived and so dedicated can long endure. We are met on a great battlefield of that war. We have come to dedicate a portion of that field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives that that nation might live. It is altogether fitting and proper that we should do this.